Satu dua, oke. Suaranya pas. Oke, ya udah. Lanjutin yang kemarin nih, record game. Terakhir kan kita bahas, kita belajar CSS. Ya, ini CSS nih, udah 44 poin. Sekarang kita belajar visual design. Visual design ada 52 poin. Wah, banyak banget nih. Kalau nggak keburu, kalau nggak selesai, paling lanjut part 2 ya. Karena banyak banget ini, 52 poin. Tapi mudah-mudahan bisa selesai. Yaudah, semuanya kita mulai. Wah, visual design. Introduction to Applied Visual Design Challenge. Visual design in web development is a broad topic. It combines typography, color theory, graphic animation, and page layout to help deliver a site message. The definition of good design is a well-discussed subject with many look on the theme. Yaudahlah, basa-basi. Langsung aja mulai. Go to the first lesson. Apply visual basic. Create visual balance using the text line property. This section of the curriculum focus to apply a visual design. Okay, blah 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 blah. Align the H4 text. Which say Google to the center. H4 text align center. Hambat ya? Oh, text align center. Apa aja kan ini aligen tipe mulu and text. Your code should use text align property type insert is justify. Oh, ini juga nih text align justify. Ya. Enggak sih. Run the test. Complete, mantap. Lanjut. Add with property to the entire card and set to an absolute full card. Ini kan the full card class to select with berapa 245 namanya dx koma kayak gini. Easy peasy. Lanjut. Add a height to property of the h4 tag and set. Sini tadi sediain loh, baik banget loh. Height, height jht kan. Berapa dia maunya? 25 px. 3, not you may need. Alah, bla 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 bla. Aduh, enggak mau saya gratis aja. Warp a strong warp a strong take around Stanford University. It's said to be take strong Stanford University ini ya. Strong, gitu kan? Strong. Mantap. Stanford. To underline, warp the underline PhD, PhD. Oh. Oh. Underline. Mantap, lanjut. Warp an M tag around the content of the paragraph tag to give it emphasis. Emphasis apa sih? M tag to mark up paragraph tag. Ah, mana sih? Your code should add an M tag markup, ya kan? M gini. M tag should wrap around context. P mana P? P nya ini kan? Di sini. M gini. Emphasis. The M tag should wrap around the content of the P tag, but not. Okay. Sorry, I'm sorry. Ini kan berarti ice. Jadi di dalam P dia mintanya, bukannya di luar P. Wrap the S, wrap the S tag around Google. Google. S untuk apa tuh? Oh, coret. You should include the word alphabet. Oh, gini toh. Oke, lanjut. Lanjut. Malam streaming biasa. Malam damainya. You can use HR tag to add an horizontal line. Underneath the H4 isinya. HR. Bermantap.
Lanjut.
RGB, RGB A. Oke, A itu alfabet level opacity, ketebalan. To make text stand out more, adjust the background color of the edge for background color. Color background color RGBA. Empat lima 0,1 alfabet. Your code should add a padding. Berapa dia minta padding 10px? Dari mana tahu 10px bang? Nih, remove di height, remove di height. Mantap. Oh, font size. Kita kasih font size. Diminta berapa font size-nya? 27 pixel. Pixel. Gede ya. Mantap, lanjut. Main cepet aja lah. Kita 27 pixel. Terus apa lagi nih? The element now has an ID thumbnail with this sector. Use the example CSS value above to place a box shadow. Box shadow. Apa sih maksudnya? Your code should box shadow. Thumbnail. Oh, ini ID thumbnail. Ini berarti bikin thumbnail. Thumbnail dan ID. Box shadow. Berapa box shadownya maunya? Samain aja lah. Samain. Gak tahu dia mintanya apaan sih. Ya udah, oke, mantap. Set the opacity of the anchor tag 07 di sini link. Mana yang your code should set opacity properly anchor tag. Mana gak ada A. Opacity 0,7 ya. Run the test. Salah. Hah? Gimana anjir? A kan. Your code should set the opacity property to 0.7 on the anchor tag by selecting the class. Oh, classnya card link. Sorry, emang ada males baca anak. Ya Allah, salah dong. Class of link, link aja. Oh, yang kedua berarti. Malas membaca diri ini. Lanjut. Transform the text of the edge for to be uppercase using text transform. Text transform. Apa uppercase apa? Uppercase. Uppercase. Ini ya. Caps lock di bawah. Font size class 1 font size nya berapa diminta 68 ps 3, copy paste h2 minta 52, paste h3 minta 40, H4 minta 32, H5 minta 21, H5 boy, H6 14, run. Your code should set the font size properly. Ah, 52 px. Sorry boy. Run. Mantap. Lanjut. Font weight. Font weight. Koma berapa? 800. Itu koma. Paste berapa? Dia minta 600. Paste 500. 400. 300. Terakhir 200. Run. Boom, mantap. Belum 30% dong. Font size, change the value font size properly per paragraph. 16. Oh, okay. So for the headline, line height. Line height. 25 px. Yoi. The code editor has CSS rule a text black and a rule so text hover a text A kalau di hover. Color blue. Masa iya benar. Mantap, lanjut tuh. When the position of an element is set to relative, Okay. Change the position of H2 relative position relative and use a CSS offset to move it. Top berapa diminta? 15px titik koma run 37%, mantap. Oh, mabek. Baru setengah jam, belum setengah jam udah pegel. Pinggang. Pak ya bener. Use CSS, CSS offset to move H2 to the right. Right to area, yeah, right 15px. Top 15px. Ini salah. Your code should use relative position. Position relative. Oh, 10 pixel to top. Hah. Your code should use a CSS offset relatively position towards the right. In other words, move it from the left. Oh, sebaliknya. Oh iya, berarti ini bottom. Breo, 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 breo. Lock the search bar element to the top right of each section. Position. Absolute. Give it top and right offset each. Top 50px. Kalau top offset 50px berarti bottom left gini kan. Lah, tadi curang. Udahlah, mager baca anak, mager baca. Jadi biar aja lah, coba-coba aja. Trial and error. Navbar element should have a position fixed position fixed. Ya oke, okay, lalu your code should use a top offset 0px. Left satu lagi, left 0px juga. Yoi, lanjut 42%. Buru lah ini. The given markup should work well as two column layout. The element with ID left should have a float value left. Float dia ngambang di left. nama di kiri, akan right, left, right. Yoi, mantap. Add a Z index to property name first. Z index value-nya 2. Poker posisi dia agak di depan. Center div padding margin properly. Margin auto. Yalah, kalau auto dia jadi kanan bawahnya seimbang, balance, jadi dia ada di tengah. Change the background color properly blue. Blue. Yellow. Mantap, 50%. Ya, lanjut lanjut lanjut. Waduh. Change background color property of orange cyan. Orange itu FF FF 7 F 00. Cyan itu 00 FF FF. Raspberry itu FF 00 enggak 07F 007F 007F Raspberry Raspberry Pi. Lanjut 52%. This page will use a shade of teal. Teal as the dominant color and is orange. Complete. Change background color of both header and footer from black to teal. Header and footer. Give me a hashtag. Give me a hashtag. Text from black. Then change edge to text color to teal as well. Teal as well. Finally change the background color of the button. The orange color. Salah. Okay. Right. Mantap. Lanjut. Change background color of each div element based on class name. Wah. Red, mana red? Hey, nggak ada red, ada green, green, ada green, kita pakai green. Pakai HSL. Yang ngerti ini kayak gini-gini nih, HSL persen, persen berapa persen, berapa persen? Cyan, cyan bro, kan, mana yang itu? Cyan beda blue. Cyan bro. Ya, abang-abang cyan bro tuh. Siapa sih dia tuh sebenarnya? Kalian tahu enggak? Kalian tahu enggak siapa abang-abang cyan bro? Yang suka di TikTok. All element have a default background color of the transparent. Our next element currently appears to all element have default. Nav cyan color. Background color cyan. Background color cyan. Because the element behind it have background color set to cyan. Huh? because the element behind it add a background color to the nav element, so it use same cyan. Aduh, mana saya tahu warna cyan tadi, saya nggak nge-save lagi. Alah, keselap, ketahin. What the f- No, I need. The nav element should have a background color of adjusted cyan tone using HSL. Okay, Google. Give me a cyan tone HSL. Gak ada, gak bisa manual. HSL cyan. Ada aja. Tadi harusnya di save tuh. Yang banyak. Playback lagi lumayan. Ada yang nonton streaming saya. Cyan, bro. Ntar reset all code, reset trung, kenapa nih? Gak bisa lagi. RGB HSL Cyan HSL. Nav run, run color HSL ini kan. Iya gak sih? Oh ini cocok. Itu rumahnya satu aja. Run. Salah dong. Background. Hah? Ntar, the nav element should have a background color of the adjust cyan tone using HSL. Nav element properly, ya ini. Add a background color to the nav element so it use same cyan hue, but has 80% saturasi. Ini 80%, ini saturasi kan 80% and 25% shade, 25% shade ini ya dong. Wah, saturasi yang tengah, shade yang terakhir. Sorry, biarin dah, nanti butuh warna lagi. Use a linear gradient for the div element background, set it from direction apa? Linear gradient. Aduh, sudah linear gradient. Nah, terus kita ubah direction 30 derajat. Gradient direction ini 35 derajat berarti ya, 35 degree. Color 1, color 2, color 3 to the change from color dari color ini. Waduh, ini apa sih? Dari color ini ke color ini gitu kan. Red. Salah dong. Color 1, color 2, color 3. Color 1, color 2. Color 1, color 2 aja. Gini gitu. Run. Yoi, mantap. Mantap, lanjut. Tutututut. Make stripe by changing repeating linear gradient to use gradient angle 45 degree. When I set first to color, stop to yellow, and finally the second to color, stop to black. Ah, ntar gimana? Ini 40, ini 0 gitu. 0 ini 0, gak tau lah saya. Yellow ini 40 10 40 30. Woi, gimana ini woi? Yellow plain blue 40px. The color stop at 0 pixel should be yellow. Ya, yeah, yellow 0 pixel. Yellow yang berdiri juga di 40. One color stop. Okay. The second color so black. Bentar, ini 40 gini. Black 40. Terus black 40. Ini 80, black 80. Ini yellow, black, yellow, yellow. Start from zero. Tahu lah. The second color stop at. The second color stop at 40 pixel should be black. Terbalik kali ini. Yoi. Wow, pusing. Oke, lanjut lanjut lanjut. Using the ATPP CDN Media Record Cam, set the background. Background round. URL kasih ini yoi, mantap. Lanjut. Increase the size of the element bal 2 1,5% dari, aduh mana saya tahu, transform. Oke, transform, ada transform 1,5 scale scale gini. Wow, mantap. Wah, mantap. Lanjut, lanjut. Add a CSS rule of the hover. Set div. Kita bikin div kedua hover. Katanya kalau di hover is transform scale 1,1 titik koma, jangan lupa titik koma hover. Yoi, benar, mantap. Lanjut, 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 lanjut. Skew, skew the element of the ID bottom 40 degrees. Transform scale along the axis go x berapa, minta berapa derajat, 24 derajat degree. Fokus ini apa kali ngecen top transform scale along dy berapa, min 10 dek kita lanjut. Manipulate the square element in the editor to create the moon shape. First, change the background color to transparent. Background color to transparent. Okay. Then set the border radius properly. Border radius 50%. Boleh dong. Mantap. Okay. To make circular. Finally, change the box shadow. Box shadow. The offset X to 25px. The offset Y 10px. Blur radius to 0. 0px. Spread radius to 0px. Nanti jadi blue. Yoi, keren. Lanjut, lanjut. Transfer the element screen to hard in hard after. Hard after. So, change the background color to pink. Pink. Okay, pink border radius 50%. Next, target element class heart. Class heart, ya ini. This heart and fill the transform. Transform properly. Rotate min 45. 45 degree ya kan. Finally heart before sector, heart before content, set is content to empty string. Empty string itu apa? Gini. Ini. Oh, empty string. Mantap, mantap, mantap. Create an animation element. Arek. Sini, setting the animation name, animation name. Animation name to rainbow, rainbow. Koma animation duration per second gitu. Ya kan, terus ada nih declare a keyframes. Keyframes add keyframe rule and set the background color. Bentar. Apa ini? Biasa sudah. Colorful. With the name colorful, where did it come from? Animation of yellow. What are the keyframe? Are you sure? Oh, rainbow berarti. Ya dong, rainbow dong. Nah ini colorful ya. Okay. Rainbow. Background color nol persen lagi. Sampai 100% dan kartunya apa tadi ya, minta at the beginning of the animation 0 to blue at the middle 50% to green. At 100% to yellow. Run. Mantap. Lanjut. MS 10 for millisecond berarti 1000 ms it is equal to 1 second. Use the keyframe to change background color of the button. Keyframes. Mission name-nya background color. Status persen. Gini Random test. Yuk, mantap. Lanjut. Set the animation fill mode. Animation fill mode. Properly of button hover for what? Oh iya boleh ya. Aduh udah pegel banget ini. Add a horizontal motion to the div animation using the left offset properly of keyframes. Left. Zero px left 25px left 25px. Mantap, lanjut. Target the element with ID of ball and add the opacity of properly. Opacity 50% titik koma. Gini. Oh, transform iya dong. Mungkin opacity 0,1 gini. Masih bentar. Change the opacity mana jadi screen ini. Hah? Gimana opacity? Aduh lupa lagi. Oh iya bener. Ini dahin. Transform kan dia harusnya kan. Dia harus transform kan. Bukan transform. Ya harusnya transform. Nggak tahu, coba aja dulu. Oh, kayaknya ini masalahnya. Penyakit tipe. Oh iya, ini bener. Dah. Kenapa jadi transform ya? Ada dikit lagi. To keep the ball bouncing on the right on continuous loop, change the animation iteration count to infinite. Lanjut main GC aja. Keep the heart beating animation current black of the heart before after both back class of heart sector unit animation any properties. Animation ya kan? Nah, mantap. Wah, mulai diam nih. After the animation rate of the element with class name star 1 by changing keyframes rule of 50%. Twinkle 1 apa 50% nya mau diganti apa twinkle 1? Gini. Yo, biar nge-twinkle twinklenya enak. Set the animation duration tuh 1 0,9 ini 1 0,9 0,9 1,1 ini biar nge-twinkle-nya enak. Bal 1 and bal 2 timing. Bal 1 tuh linear. Proper animation timing. Linear. Bal 2 to is out. EAC out. Yoi. Oh, dua lagi ini paling. Atau tiga. For the element bal 1 ya, bal 1. Change the value of animation timing function. From linear to cubic bezier. Cubic bezier. Salah dong. Berapa cubic bezier-nya? Sesuai contoh di atas pakai ini. Yoi. The value of animation timing function properly for the element width eligible 1 should equivalent cubic bezier. Bezier. Oh, typo bos. Cubic bukan cubic. Sorry. Tuh kan. Dua kali lagi. Ayo, dua lagi. To see the effect of the bezier curve in action, change the animation time function in the element with id of red to cubic bezier. Cubic bezier apa nih dengan 0 kan, ini kan sama aja koma 0 koma 0,58 koma 1. Wih, bareng yang terakhir nih. Cubic bezier. Mana green? Cubic bezier 0, berapa? 311. Terus 441. Terus 0,444. Terus 1, 1,649 649. Oh gitu. Mantap, selesai. 100%. Beres bosku. Apa ini tadi namanya? Visual design. Ini apa visual design? Setelah visual design ada back to curriculum lah. Cek lagi curriculumnya. Visual design, terus ada accessibility, mungkin ini lanjut lagi next time. Ada 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, masih ada 5 lagi. 8. 5 lagi, 5 hari lagi berarti 5 kali live. Wah. Setelah 5 kali live, web design selesai, kita ambil sertifikatnya. Setelah sertifikat web dapat, baru kita lanjut ke JavaScript, algoritma, dan data struktur certification. Wow, ya dah. Makasih yang udah nonton. Makasih nih yang udah nemenin. Thank you banget. Jumpa lagi di free code game berikutnya. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye. Thank you.